In this video, we have given that for a positive integer n, let a n is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 plus up to 1 by 2 power n minus 1. Then we have to choose the correct option from the 4 option given. So a n is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 plus up to 1 by 2 power n minus 1. And it is a n is equal to 1 plus, if we take 1 by 2 and 1 by 3 together, plus if we take 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 7 together plus 1 by 8 plus up to 1 by 15 plus, and 2 is 2 power 1, 3 is 2 power 2 minus 1, 4 is 2 power 2, and 7 is 2 power 3 minus 1, and 8 is 2 power 3, and 15 is 2 power 4 minus 1. So the last group will be 1 by 2 power n minus 1 to 1 by 2 power n minus 1. And a n will be less than 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, because 1 by 3 is less than 1 by 2, plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, because 1 by 5, 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 is less than 1 by 4, plus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8 plus up to 1 by 2 power n minus 1 plus 1 by 2 power n minus 1. And a n is less than 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 will be 1 plus 1 by 4 4 times will be 1 plus 1 by 8 8 times will be 1 plus, and 1 by 2 power n minus 1 2 power n minus 1 times will be 1. And 2 is 2 power 1, 4 is 2 power 2, 8 is 2 power 3, up to 2 power n minus 1. So total number of terms will be n minus 1. So a n is less than 1 plus, and 1 n minus 1 times will be n minus 1, and 1 will get cancelled. So a n is less than n. So a 100 will be less than 100. So option A is correct and option B is wrong. Now we have option C and option D. So we have a n is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 plus up to 1 by 2 power n minus 1. And a n is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 plus up to 1 by 2 power n minus 1. And if we add 1 by 2 power n and subtract 1 by 2 power n, then a n is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2. And if we take 1 by 3 and 1 by 4 together, plus if we take 1 by 5 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 7 plus 1 by 8 together, plus 1 by 9 to 1 by 16 plus 3 is 2 power 1 plus 1, 4 is 2 power 2, and 5 is 2 power 2 plus 1, and 8 is 2 power 3, 9 is 2 power 3 plus 1, and 16 is 2 power 4. So the last group will be 1 by 2 power n minus 1 plus 1 to 1 by 2 power n. And we have minus 1 by 2 power n minus 1 by 2 power n. So a n will be greater than 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, because 1 by 3 is greater than 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8, because 1 by 5, 1 by 6 and 1 by 7 is greater than 1 by 8 plus 1 by 16 plus 1 by 16 plus 1 by 2 power n plus 1 by 2 power n minus 1 by 2 power n. And a n is greater than 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 2 times will be 2 by 4 plus 1 by 8 4 times is 4 by 8 plus 1 by 16 8 times will be 8 by 16 plus 1 by 2 power n 2 power n minus 1 times will be 2 power n minus 1 by 2 power n minus 1 by 2 power n. So a n is greater than 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 2 by 4 is 1 by 2 plus 4 by 8 is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 2 power n minus 1 by 2 power n is 1 by 2 minus 1 by 2 power n. And 2 is 2 power 1, 4 is 2 power 2, 8 is 2 power 3, up to 2 power n. So the total number of terms will be n. So a n is greater than 1 plus 1 by 2 n times will be n by 2 minus 1 by 2 power n. So a n is greater than 1 minus 1 by 2 power n plus n by 2. So a 200 will be greater than 1 minus 1 by 2 power 200 plus 200 by 2. And a 200 is greater than 1 minus 1 by 2 power 200 plus 200 by 2 is 100. And 1 minus 1 by 2 power 200 will be positive. That means a 200 will be greater than 100. So option D is correct and option C is false. So the correct option is A and D.